Alright guys, we're back with Poly Bridge and Paddle Boat Drawbridge. Over the tutorial again, and just I don't know why I'm struggling so much with this. Straighten those up here in a second. I'm going to try this method again of opening it up down the middle. Yeah, this might be a bad idea. I feel like it reinforces it a little bit. Oh, whoops. So, I didn't mean to put that there. All right, now, hydraulics. That, I keep doing that. Let's see what that does. Okay. I figured didn't need that's the wood right there. See what that does. This just looks so wobbly. Okay. Please go back into place. Please, please, please. Damn it. Well, at least we're making progress. I adjusted my settings a little bit, so hopefully the audio is a little bit better. Oof. Well, I got underneath there. God. Would adding more wood help reinforce it any? Thank you. No, that made it worse. Oh my gosh. All right. Where the level failed. It won't go up hardly at all. I think I tried this in the last video and I don't think it worked. Want it to do, it's just not doing what I want it to. What if I do that? makes sense. Well, I beat the level. I might come back to that one later. You know what? I had it on 36 contrast. So in theory, if I have expand to 36, it'll do the same thing only without dumping into the water. Well, not dumping, but going into the water. See, that part I can get. It's going nice and neatly back together. You know what? I beat the level. I'm content with that. Oh, come on. I beat the level, so... Some levels require you to go through checkpoints before you can collect the flag. Regular checkpoint. A stop checkpoint will make the vehicle stop, reverse, start up again. Okay. Got it. This makes total sense. A little taxi. Budget bridge. Right. there makes me nervous. So close. All right. What's the... Dang it. That there. I'm hoping just moving that around changes things, but does not. Okay. There we go. So I had the right idea, just wrong spot. Ah, steel. And rope. That's a really bad idea. Let's see what happens. Oh, what for budget? Alright, how's that bottom bridge? I will never know. Just cause. I'm gonna try this maybe one more time, and I might call it a night. It's kind of late here. And research. This. Ropes and all that good stuff. Now I'm just experimenting. I just think this might be a little too much. A little too heavy. Either that or it's going to be really reinforced. All right, it worked. It's not the prettiest, but hey, it's relatively safe once you get rid of that little bit that's swinging around there, and it's under budget. So, all right. Everybody, I think that's gonna do it for me for now. Now I'll come back to this a little later, but hope everybody has a good day and a good night. See y'all.